violent content. Parental discretion is advised.
My vision has always been golden. Always been golden. That's why I see the pearly gates starting to open. Starting to open. I ain't got no friends, cause I've been the omen. Omen. Take a look at the enemy's blood I am soaked in. Yeah, staring back at my reflection, thinking about the hand of cards I've been holding. When I'm upset, it's hard to control it. Soon as I'm fully charged, I unload it. This shit is keeping Marcus so devoted to writing these crazy bars that you know it. I'm too steady with the juice. Get the booth ready when I barge and I'm hoking. I'm no longer with Avengers. Heart is frozen with some vengeance. 8 years old, I was a menace. Can't get lost in all the critics. They judge it when they ain't caught about the trenches. Look, bitches, I'm making dough from all the bitching. You think I whip baking soda in the kitchen? It's you being taken over is the mission. The realest and they should know the shit's encrypted. Listen.
Should I debate? Should I smile like everything's good and pretend that life is great? Should I let the world see the real me and not hide this pain? I tried to be like the rest of y'all, sorry I just can't. I'ma probably die this way.
I'ma die this way.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. You know I'ma die this way, I'ma die this way. Oh yeah.
Letting these bombs blow. I'm stubborn and even my mom knows that. Am I loneliest? I'm on one, that's what my homies left. I live with no regrets, motherfuckers, I won't repent.
Many the other day, I cussed my girlfriend's parents out. It is apparent now, they try to justify their daughter's bullshit. Well, I ain't raw enough to air it out. I'm intense at times, and my mind is a Grinch inside that tells me to write offensive lines. Just the shit I do doesn't make sense in your head. Nigga, fuck you, cause it makes sense in mine. Yeah, think I got a little ego. If you cut me off, you will see I'm full of it.
Full of it, full of it.
From the N18, a motherfucking Panorama City hooligan. I see the whole world and everybody looking like a duplicate. Bitch, I do me, and that's the only way you'll ever see me doing it.
I debate, should I smile like everything's good and pretend that life is great? Should I let the world see the real me and not hide this pain? I tried to be like the rest of y'all, sorry I just can't. I'ma probably die this way,
I'ma die this way.
Oh yeah.